TA Pro, I'm Fabio. Let's check what's happening in the Bitcoin chart. We are in one day chart right now. We can see the crossing every time it's more close. Another thing I would like to see right now, it's in one day chart, when we get here the last all-time high, not the last one, one of the last one, we get a correction 26%. The second try we get a correction 18%. The last all-time high we get a correction 27%, okay? This is important, why? Because we never touch this trend line, okay? If you can see this trend line, we touch one, this no, two time, and the third time we're going down, okay? Right now we never touch again. It's I don't want to say it's likely, but it's a possibility to touch another time this trend line, likely around 56,000 dollars to do another big pump. If we check in MarketCypherB, right now we can see everything is going down, okay? RSI Stochastic, Momentum Wave, Money Flow, VWAP. The Momentum Wave, it's early because we still above the 60 line and the 52, okay? Probably here we can get kind of a reaction, hope, but we need to check, okay? And another thing is very good in one day chart, it's the RSI and EMA 22, it's almost crossing, okay? We need to see if we have a rejection when we touch the EMA 22 going down like this, or finally going up, okay? Guys, another thing very important, it's a 2 day chart. No, 3 day chart. We talk about yesterday night. Why it's important? Because we almost get our red dot. Stochastic RSI going down, we going in green right now, but may we can see something like this and going red another time. If you going in red another time, probably we can see $55,000 Bitcoin price, but we need to check very well, and the VWAP is going is likely going to touch the zero line. We need to see is finally crossing the zero line, or we have kind of reaction and going down, come back down, come back up, sorry. Very we need to stay very attention to this chart. It's a 2 day 13 hour left this chart, okay? If we look in the short term, we can see in 4 hour chart the VWAP is going to touch the zero line. We get almost a green dot probably in the next 4 hour probably. The RSI is going sideways like the EMA 22. We waiting for the first reaction and going down to try crossing and get a pump, okay? In 4 hour chart will be very good. We can see in 4 hour chart we can see the EMA 21 is still blue. We get a bearish crossing here, we get a correction, but it's fine. In 2 hour chart the same thing. The momentum is likely recovered. The money flow is going down. RSI stochastic 2, momentum wave 2, VWAP sideways. Okay. In 2 hour chart, we have the EMA 22, red color. Okay, it's likely bearish, but we can see right now it's very close to a crossing. Okay, the red line cross the orange line, and we get kind of reaction to the upside. Okay, 1 hour chart, we can see right now we get across. We get across the EMA 21 and EMA 21. Okay, we get across, we get a support our EMA 200. We get a big green dot 1 hour chart, but I don't like too much in the market cipher B. We get yesterday night, we was here. The money flow is going up, everything is going up. But in this night, the money flow is going down. Okay, we touched the zero line. We're going up under the zero line. We try to go up, but we stay practically in the zero line. We need to see this increase. Okay, we need the money flow increase in 1 hour chart. Probably we don't see this too much because we are practically in the weekend, and we have a 3 day chart in 2 day chart in 2 day. Remember, we will get a red dot. Probably we get a correction, and here the money flow likely do stay close to the zero line and going down like this. Probably we need to see. RSI, it's recover right now to the bearish in neutral area. Good. If we look in terminal chart, beautiful terminal chart, we can see a momentum, a money flow is going, try to go to the zero line and crossing the VWAP. It's sideways right now, but it's above zero line. The stochastic is color green, good, because it's likely oversold, and RSI it's above the 60. It's good, the 30 minute chart is not very very bad. I like to see the RSI and stochastic together. Not like this, but it's not bad, the chart. If we look into 24 minutes, it's likely the same, okay? But we can see the VWAP going to touch the zero line practically in the next 20 minutes. And we need to see if we have a reaction on going down. In 15 minutes, we can see we start to go into the green, okay? But it's not strong. It's not strong enough. If we looking the trend, it's likely, you know, the same to the bearish and the bullish sides. It's very likely the same. We don't have strong in the bullish or in the bearish. We are neutral. If we go into the 3 minute, 5 minute, 6 minute, 7 minute, we can see we don't have enough money right now to try to do a big move. Okay, guys. We need to waiting and see what's happened in the next 2 days. If we try to put our resistance support, we can see, or may better don't do that and just put where is just just put support and resistance, 1 day chart, monthly, weekly, 1 day chart. We can see right now we are in, I like the point of control. We are above the our point of control. We are above to the Fibonacci and daily resistance. We right now we still stay in between in this range. Maybe we can do something like this, a little pump, and going to catch. Look at that Fibonacci. We need to stay very attention with the price going to 63.8 if we get a rejection or not. It is this daily resistance. Okay, we almost there right now. Okay, this is everything for today. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel and the notification bell to get all notification. See you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.